So the next time you hate in life, just remember it's really all about perspective. I mean, for instance, I got a friend of mine. He reads, I don't know, 2-3 books a week and works out twice a day, doesn't have any financial worries, and has like a lot of people that want to have sex with him all the time. And yet he still complains about how much he hates being in prison.